trouble, and system, I'll just whip it. Whip it good. So you can make my dream come true by voting for me. Let me tell you why you should vote for me. As my president, I've always been my
hello, fellow students and teachers.
I am Coral Custer.
That's Coral with us.
Hey.
And I am running for vice president. It would greatly excuse me if each and every one of you would vote for me. For those of you who are new to voting for student council officers, the vice president works closely with the president.
I'm Michelle O'Hara. I can't play golf, but I know I'll be a great vice president. I've been in a super school, like Highland, since pre-K. I know the school very well and could help out a lot. We all know how lucky we are to be. Listening is an important part of the vice president's job, and it's something I'm very good at. Also, being a team player is important, and I'm going to make this a team effort. Getting along with other students is a good characteristic of a vice president, and I feel strongly about working with others. I would really like to be a vice president. I think it would be fun to have a job in our school.
Third, fourth, and fifth graders, just remember my name. I'll come over. Thank you.
Determined to have LHPS soar.